Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram continues our team coverage. Sheldon.
Well, Sally, as you said earlier, Sarris Candy is a legendary business here in Western Pennsylvania, started in 1960. This is the main part of the building, and since they opened in 1960, there have been 9 additions since then. And the 4th addition is the one that caught fire just above the ice cream parlor. The 4th addition, according to the owner, opened in 1981. There you can see the windows that are blown out by the fire and smoke damage that sits right above the ice cream parlor. So now we go inside to look at the damage real close with the owner, Bill Sarris.
Wow. You got water dripping, boys.
This is the ice cream parlor here.
Yeah, this is the ice cream parlor here.
Is this where the fire was up in here?
The fire was above our heads.
Above?
Yeah, above. Yeah, I don't know how far you can go through here. But all the damage seems to be from upstairs.
What part of the ice cream parlor is this?
This is just the ice cream parlor is in front of us.
Okay.
This is behind the scenes in the ice cream parlor. This is where a lot of the, some of the chocolate storage was done. Bunnies, little chocolate bunnies and things like that, where they're going to get wrapped.
And the fire was above this room.
It was above it, so this is all water damage down here.
Now again, Bill Sarris is telling us that the fire damage was sustained only to the 4th addition that sits above the ice cream parlor. As a result, the ice cream parlor will be closed for a couple of months. They hope to have that open and running by Easter. In the meantime, the main line, the production line for the candy, they say that is not affected at all. In fact, they say that they're still making their normal deliveries to candy retailers in the area. They say that they'll shut down the production just for a couple of days to get it back running again on Monday. That's the story for right now. We have the latest. Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Sheldon. As intense as this fire was, it's surprising how little of the damage is visible from the street. This is the Sarris factory before the fire. Now, take a look as flames and smoke pour out of the windows and roof, and firefighters work to put out the flames. And the aftermath late this morning, just a few scorch marks on the exterior, not really giving you an idea of the extensive damage inside. Sarris Candies has been at its current location in Canonsburg since 1963. Frank Sarris started with just 3 employees and sales of just $600. The company website says 200 people now work at the Canonsburg location, with company sales of nearly $26 million. In any given day, Sarris Candies has the capability to produce 12,000 pounds of chocolate. The company last expanded in 1997.